From California State University, San Bernardino, it's Local Matters.
The dynamics of radio and martial arts. Hello, I'm Jackie D, and welcome to Local Matters, featuring stories from across the Inland Empire.
And I'm Dominic Indolino. Learning a set of lifelong skills can be beneficial for children of all ages. Applying those skills to mixed martial arts have proven beneficial for kids in the Rancho Cucamonga area. Reporter Michael Banks visited a local mixed martial arts class to learn more.
For many years, the Rancho Cucamonga Family Sports Center has provided special programming that has made a positive impact on the lives of many children. Programs like the mixed martial arts class teaches them important lessons that will benefit them in life.
Sensei Emery Clay teaches these values.
Mixed martial arts teach children about being self-confident and having to rely on themselves and not worry about what their fellow classmates are saying or what the people around them are saying. I try to build leaders here.
And his students agree.
The teacher, he's fun. He lets us play games. He's always nice to us. He has a lot of discipline. He teaches us new moves, which is kickboxing, grappling, jiu-jitsu, that's it.
Many parents support this.
How to pick themselves up. With this, they have to learn different techniques to persevere and continue on and not give up and to be strong for themselves and to help other people. And for me, I think it's the respect and the will to continue forward and stick with it.
I'd like to encourage anyone that's interested in training mixed martial arts to make sure that it's someone that's going to teach you, not just someone that you're showing up, giving your money, and you're not learning anything.
Programs like the mixed martial arts class not only make a positive impact on the lives of these children, but it also builds character. For Local Matters, I'm Michael Banks.
With easier accessibility to music, radio stations have to compete with music online. To understand the continued relevance of radio, reporter Yesenia Jimenez tuned in.
Since the early 1900s, radio has played an important role in mass communication. But with the numerous emerging media outlets today, many question if radio will become obsolete in the future.
Radio plays an important a massively important role in communication. It is the most immediate, authoritative form of media that there is. It will always serve a purpose, but the greatest thing about it of all is that it will always be free. Right now, the enemy is iPods. They also said radio's enemy is gonna be satellite radio, okay? But it really wasn't. Only 5% of all people who buy a new car and get that free satellite radio in there ever end up subscribing to it.
It was one of the first forms of mass communication. It was one of the first things people used to hear, you know, what was going on in the world. TV isn't as, like, you know, flashy as it was when it first came out. I think, I don't think it's, like, detrimental to radio at all. I think they're kind of on the same level now. A lot of people have apps on their phone. They customize their own playlists and all those things. Everything's just very customized. So I think in the future, it could be obsolete, but I think people are still listening to the radio right now.
Is radio important? Well, that's for you to decide. One thing we know for sure is that radio will be around for many more years to come. For Local Matters, I'm Yesenia Jimenez.
To keep updated on what Local Matters is doing, check out our Facebook and YouTube page. I'm Dominic Indolino.
And I'm Jackie D. Join us next time for more local stories that matter.